Lord Shaythin at your service. I was relieved to hear you'll be leading our assault. Judging by your track record, the Republic's grip on Taris is about to be broken. Darth Gravis, your friend has arrived.
You've performed well. Taris is scarred. The Republic's support weakened.
The Republic won't survive another day on Taris.
Such conviction will prove necessary in the fight ahead. Centuries ago, Darth Malak began the destruction of Taris. We're about to complete his work. We will crush the Republic reconstruction and the Jedi responsible.
And soon to be their tomb.
This operation demands an expert, not some rabid attack dog.
A little carnage is exactly what the Republic needs.
Thana, I knew you'd come running at the first scent of blood. Unfortunately, the base's approach is infested with Republic forces. They're blocking our army's advance.
Rain bombs on their heads.
They're shielded. Only close combat will work.
Shields or not, I want them pulverized.
Without their defenses, Thana can catch the Republic forces off guard.
Break the machines if you want. I'm more of a blood and bruises woman.
Clear the battlefield, then...
Darth Gravis, it appears we're ready.
I disabled the Republic's shields. It's all up to Thana now.
I killed them all. Didn't even break a sweat.
Fantastic work, both of you. We must act quickly before the Republic deploys reinforcements.
At once, my lord.
The final battle for Taris has begun.
I'm willing to put aside our differences. If she is.
No. You've dragged me down long enough.
The Republic's annihilation demands your complete cooperation, Thana.
I'll help, Gravis, if only to prepare for the day I strike you down.
Splendid. Your mission is twofold. Blow up the Republic spaceport and eliminate the leader of their reconstruction efforts, a powerful Jedi Master named Serik.
Such a loss will be devastating.
What better way to drive them off than humiliation by defeat? Once Master Serik falls, the Republic will be forced to abandon Taris.
Darth Gravis, the attack's underway.
They're trying to flee. If we don't kill Master Serik now, he'll return with a full occupation force.
I'll remove Serik and end his pathetic reconstruction.
Be careful. That Jedi knows he's fighting for more than himself. Infiltrate the Republic base. Disable the spaceport safety measures. Then meet Thana in the lower levels.
And don't keep me waiting.
If you get the chance, take out the Republic's assault cannons. They're making life painful for our boys.
Take it slowly. Thank you. Take it slowly. Increasing combat there.
Them under control.
We need to kill Serik and blow this place now.
Way ahead of you. Since you finally disabled the Republic's safety measures, I can force their power grid to go critical and... What? Ugh! The spaceport set to blow, but those blasted Jedi installed a failsafe. Let's find Serik and rip the override code from his dead hands.
Thank you.
plotlines trees. They are wary. Increasing combat pheromones.
Calm the evacuees. The transports will be ready any moment now. The Republic will not lose Taris.
Taris's reconstruction dies here, with you.
Finally, the intruders show themselves.
I'm going to enjoy killing you, Serik.
Darth Gravis is amazingly predictable. The evacuation transports that arrived weren't empty. They brought friends, ready to defend Taris. Perhaps you're familiar with them?
Only the Republic would consider this ragtag crew sufficient defense.
We're strengthened by our cause. This is it! Defend Taris with your lives!
Oh, my God.
fight for you. We fight for the net.
Too bad there aren't more of them. And what do we have here? Ah, Sarek's failsafe code. Punch this in, and there. The power grid's overloading. So long, Republic.
With the Republic gone, nothing will save this planet from destruction.
You and Gravis can celebrate together. Meanwhile, Wait a second. Those transports that brought Sarek back up, they're loaded with civilians. They're actually trying to open the hangar. They'll escape the explosion.
Open the hangar? They've already lost enough.
You really know how to sap the joy out of a good massacre. The hangar's open. And there they go. What a waste. Anyway, this place is about to explode.
You've outlived your usefulness, Thana. Sarek's gone, and his spaceport is in flames.
Excellent. Those assault cannons hit my men hard, but they're pushing back to take the base. Darth Gravis will want to hear the details.
That I do. But first, I want to personally thank our champion. With Master Sarek's death, this planet's reconstruction will crumble. Soon, Taris will be completely ruined. A tribute to the power of the Sith, the Empire, and you.
That's good news.
Your victory will be long remembered. But there's still the matter of Thana. She hasn't returned. And I no longer feel her presence on Taris.
She served her purpose, so I disposed of her.
I suspected as much. Under normal circumstances, I'd strike you down. But considering the wounds you inflicted on the Republic, I'll ignore my grievance. Thanks to your actions, Taris will stand as a shining testament to the Empire's supremacy. And you will enter history as the intelligence operative responsible for this planet's downfall.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
It's in your head. You can't keep it there.
This is Leggett to Base Command. I've retrieved the ultrawave transmitter.
Base Command here. Connect the Kadera device to your link-up. I'll download what I need. I got word from the sector station chief. Said he got a call from Kai Sazen. She wants to join us.
Kai Sazen is a broken young woman. She needs help to get better.
I'm the last person who should mentor Kai Sazen. Then I'll talk to Master Satil and the Jedi Council. See if I can figure something. Download's complete. Let's hope the genius in that thing helps us win this war.
It's breaking your skull. Can you hear it crack?
You don't look so good, Leggett. Take a few days. Check in with your bosses. We'll have another job soon.
Can you see? Cipher 9. Leggett, disposable operative. It's been a while since Shadowtown.
What's your ex, the Nar Shaddaa mission? Intelligence had you imprisoned there.
Yes. Formerly Watcher 5, formerly Minder 8. I helped you with your terrorist problem. I performed surgery on you, do you remember? A chip in your spine to disguise your life readings. Maybe that chip is how we're talking now, or maybe it's the stress. Double agent, triple agent. The brainwashing damages your mind.
Only the SIS knows about the programming. I can't even talk about it.
I was in your position once, trapped by my conditioning, forced to subvert it. I warned you they'd do the same to you. The SIS isn't to blame. We both know you were programmed before you met them.
If the SIS didn't brainwash me, who did?
You've seen brainwashing technology before. Slave control serums on Drum and Kars, loyalty instincts bred into watchers, an Imperial diplomat infused with Killik pheromones. The Republic is only using what the Empire put in your mind.
If you know so much about brainwashing, how do I escape?
If you want freedom, if you want revenge, we need more information. Imperial intelligence will have records on Drummond Kars. Take your personnel files from the Citadel archives. Ensure no one sees you. You have no allies now.
Readings are stable. Ah, our patient is awake.
Found you kissing the floor. You look like hell.
I'm fine. Thank you.
Yeah, sure. Look, I don't want to hear you whine, but if there's something I should know, make sure you tell me.
It's been a while since I played ship's doctor. But there is something odd here, Cypher. Cypher, I finished unpacking the last of my equipment. Between your ship's onboard systems and my custom apparatus, you'll soon have the finest in-flight laboratory in the sector.
You'll make us the envy of the fleet.
Then I'll refrain from publicizing it. Officially, of course, I'm in semi-retirement, monitoring background radiation somewhere in the Zetan Wastes. Unofficially, I'm very much looking forward to traveling with you.
Understood, Doctor. I've never been to the Zetan Wastes. And we have never met.
An excellent start. I expect this should prove very interesting. Should you need anything from me, you only have to ask. Although if you want my genetic code rewritten, let me know before we leave the ship.
Make sure I'm in the loop on your work. Otherwise, no immediate requests.
Of course, this is going to be invigorating for both of us.
Hey, I'm worried your shooting's a little off. All that tech stuff weighing you down. We ever go blasters only. Your kill count won't look good next to mine.
I'm going to assume that's your natural good cheer.
You assume right. No one hunting me down, no exes mooning over me. Last time I cleaned house, I was playing anarchist on rental. Feels good to be free again.
What does a free woman do with herself?
Well, I've got a lot of options. Might be time to move on. I could go after a big score, try something other than spy games. You could come with me.
You want to leave this life and seek fame and fortune together?
Why not? You can't do this forever, and you and me can see the stars. Doing something. Getting into trouble. Haven't worked it out past that, but I'll let you know. So, here's what I figure. Every morning you get up, you exercise, you check your gear, you've got flowcharts tattooed on your eyelids. How is it I keep up with you? Am I just that good, or does dirty fighting be training after all?
I'd never argue your skills aren't impressive.
Admit it. We're a good team. You with the gimmicks and me with the rough stuff. We're not tripping over each other anymore. Took a while, but you and me, we're a synced-up death machine.
Teamwork goes a long way. Imagine if we actually practiced together.
I don't need to get that good. You want to go arm shopping together, though? Let me know.
Last night, we ate our first ration bar since leaving the nest. We savored the flavor for 2 hours. We could taste every nutrient, every chemical compound and trace of foil. Do you know what joining the Kilix does to a person's senses?
Should I be sending you on more nighttime missions?
We can't see into every spectrum or smell poison under our nose, but our eyesight has improved. That does bring up something we want to discuss. How do you see our role as operative on your team?
You're a capable partner, and I value your input.
And our skill set? Keeper described us as a covert assault agent. Our role as Dawn Herald gives us that capacity. We just don't know if that's the only reason we're here, or if it should be.
You have abilities I don't, as does your nest. We should use them.
We see. We'll give that due consideration. Thank you for your help, Agent. Agent, we hope you don't mind, but we were wondering something. Do you have a family? Siblings, a wife, people to go home to after a mission?
Not much room for that in our line of work.
We suppose not. We're just trying to understand how you... how anyone in this job keeps a tether to the real world. None of us can exist in isolation forever.
Ordinary life is easy to forget. That's why we have to remind one another.
Fair enough. Then we all share that responsibility. Thank you, Agent.
You wanted to talk?
Yes. The suns are warmer here. Nothing that smells so green when the gamma bursts come. Even the song can rest. We must go. Auras mingle. Apologies, Agent. Emissaries from our nest. They stowed away aboard the ship and have accompanied us since we left Alderaan. They're becoming quite sociable.
I don't see a swarm around you. Can they turn invisible?
No, but they can grow very large or very small. These live within our flesh. The Kilix of Alderaan know little of the galaxy, only what they absorb through joiners. Our journey teaches them a great deal, but there is something that intrigues us, intrigues the nest. The fate of our lost kin.
What lost kin?
Alderaan has only a handful of nests, sleeping beneath the castle lands and awakening every few centuries. The other Kilix migrated off-world millennia ago. No one knows what became of them, or whether they survived. But the migration is a primal memory. We miss them.
If the Citadel has any record of Kilix encounters, we can find out.
We appreciate that, Agent. It may help. We don't know if it's truly important to find them. But as Dawn Herald, we'll be watching.